common laboratory chemicals along with their physical properties and typical uses. Water formula H2O. Melting point. 0 degrees Celsius boiling point. 100 degrees Celsius density. 1 gram per centimeter cubed solubility. Water is known as the universal solvent because it can dissolve a wide range of substances, both polar and ionic. Used as a solvent, reagent, and for preparing solutions. Acetone formula CH3COCH3. Melting point. Minus 94.9 degrees Celsius boiling point. 56.3 degrees Celsius density. 0.79 grams per centimeter cubed solubility. Soluble in water and most organic solvents. Used as solvent, cleaning agent, and reagent. Methanol formula CH3OH. Melting point. Minus 97.6 degrees Celsius boiling point. 64.7 degrees Celsius density. 0.79 grams per centimeter cubed solubility. Miscible with water and many organic solvents. Used as solvent, reagent, and fuel. Ethanol formula C2H5OH. Melting point. Minus 114.1 degrees Celsius boiling point. 78.3 degrees Celsius density. 0.789 grams per centimeter cubed solubility. Miscible with water and many organic solvents. Used as solvent, disinfectant, and reagent. Sodium hydroxide formula NaOH. Melting point. 318 degrees Celsius boiling point. 1388 degrees Celsius solubility. Highly soluble in water, exothermic reaction when dissolved. Strong base, used in titrations and as a cleaning agent. Hydrochloric acid formula HCl. Melting point. Minus 26.3 degrees Celsius, concentrated. Boiling point. Minus 85 degrees Celsius, concentrated. Density varies with concentration, typically around 1.18 grams per centimeter cubed for concentrated. Solubility. Highly soluble in water, strong acidic solution. Strong acid, used in pH adjustments, reactions, and cleaning. Sulfuric acid formula H2SO4. Melting point. 10.3 degrees Celsius, 96%. Boiling point. 337 degrees Celsius, 98%. Density. Varies with concentration. Typically around 1.84 grams per centimeter cubed for concentrated. Solubility. Highly soluble in water, highly corrosive. Used as strong acid, dehydrating agent, and catalyst. Nitric acid formula HNO3. Melting point. Minus 42 degrees Celsius, 68%. Boiling point. 83 degrees Celsius, 68%. Density. Varies with concentration. Typically around 1.42 grams per centimeter cubed for concentrated. Solubility. Highly soluble in water, strong acidic solution. Strong acid. Used in oxidations and nitration reactions. Ammonium hydroxide formula NH4OH. Density. Varies with concentration. Solubility. Miscible with water, produces an alkaline solution. Base. Used for pH adjustments and in qualitative analysis. Sodium chloride formula NaCl. Melting point. 801 degrees Celsius boiling point. 1413 degrees Celsius solubility, highly soluble in water. Common salt, used for preparing solutions and maintaining isotonic conditions. Potassium permanganate formula KMNO4. Melting point. 240 degrees Celsius boiling point. Decomposes before boiling. Solubility. Soluble in water, forms a purple solution. Oxidizing agent, used in titrations and redox reactions. Sodium carbonate formula Na2CO3. Melting point. 851 degrees Celsius boiling point. Decomposes before boiling. Solubility. Soluble in water, basic solution. Used for pH adjustments and in qualitative analysis. Sodium bicarbonate formula NaHCO3. Boiling point. 851 degrees Celsius melting point. 50 degrees Celsius solubility. Sparingly soluble in water. Used to adjust the pH of solutions and as a catalyst in chemical reactions. Potassium hydroxide formula KOH. Melting point. 360 degrees Celsius boiling point. 1327 degrees Celsius solubility. Highly soluble in water, produces a strong alkaline solution. Strong base, used in pH adjustments and reactions. Calcium chloride formula CaCl2. Melting point, 772 degrees Celsius. Boiling point, 1935 degrees Celsius. Solubility, highly soluble in water, hygroscopic. Desiccant, used for drying gases and as a drying agent. Magnesium sulfate formula MgSO4. Melting point, 1124 degrees Celsius. Anhydrous, solubility, soluble in water, forms hydrates. Drying agent, used to remove water from organic solvents. Agar, melting point, 85 degrees Celsius to 90 degrees Celsius. Solubility, swells in water when heated, forms a gel upon cooling. Used as solidifying agent for growth media in microbiology. Petroleum ether, a mixture of hydrocarbons with various boiling points. Nonpolar solvent used for extractions and cleaning. Silica gel formula SiO2. Amorphous form of silicon dioxide, used as a desiccant. Desiccant used for drying substances. Phenolphthalein formula C20H14O4. Colorless in acidic solutions, turns pink, red in basic solutions. Indicator used in acid-base titrations. Methyl orange. Red in acidic solutions, yellow in basic solutions. Indicator used in acid-base titrations. Bromothymol blue. Yellow in acidic solutions, blue in basic solutions. pH indicator used in various applications. Starch solution. Typically prepared by dissolving starch in water. Indicator for iodine titrations. Potassium iodide formula Ki. Melting point, 681 degrees Celsius. Solubility, soluble in water, forms an iodine solution when mixed with iodine. Used in iodine titrations and as a source of iodine. Silver nitrate formula AgNO3. Melting point, 212 degrees Celsius. Solubility, soluble in water, forms a colorless solution. Used for testing for halides and in silver mirror reactions. Bromine water formula Br2. Brownish red liquid, used for testing unsaturation and oxidation reactions. Lugol's iodine solution, brownish solution, used to test for starch. Used for testing for starch and as a disinfectant. Ethidium bromide formula C21H20BrN3. Used as a solution for visualizing DNA under UV light. Fluorescent dye used for visualizing DNA in gel electrophoresis. Buffer solutions, consist of weak acid and its conjugate base or weak base and its conjugate acid, used to maintain pH. Used for maintaining a stable pH in various experiments. Potassium dichromate formula K2Cr2O7. Melting point, 398 degrees Celsius. Solubility, soluble in water, orange crystals. Oxidizing agent used in redox reactions. Hydrogen peroxide formula H2O2. Clear liquid, concentration varies. Oxidizing agent, bleaching agent, and disinfectant. Remember, proper handling, storage, and disposal of lab chemicals are crucial for safety. Always follow safety guidelines, wear appropriate protective equipment.